Well, Machine Gun Jack, Jack McGurn, if the wages of sin,
what we earn,
the devil's stipend, Jack would pay. Well, the Thompson Machine Gun Man, he'd blow you away. Well, now listen, people, you will learn about a South Side hitting Machine Gun Jack McGurn. He murdered for a big money, killed for Al Capone. There was no mercy in his eyes, and his heart was a solid stone. I'm talking about Machine Gun Jack,
Jack McGurn, son.
If the wages of sin
are what you earn,
the devil's stipend I will pay. With Thompson Machine Gun,
I'll blow you away.
But Jack McGurn loved the golfing game. Down the Evergreen golf course, old Jack would be playing.
But when Jack sensed danger, out came the Thompson gun.
And Machine Gun Jack McGurk, he liked to shoot a few holes just for fun. Yeah, Machine Gun Jack, woo, Jack McGurn, if the wages of sin are what you earn, then the devil's stipend Jack will pay. With a Thompson Machine Gun, he blow you away, clean away, yeah, clean away. After Jack's Valentine card, they sent Big Al to the Rock. They said it was, "Son, it's about the way you done your tax." Well, we all know that was a crock. Jack McGurn got shot to bits by Moran's hoods. Everybody in the whole world knows blood will have blood. That's what happened to you, Machine Gun Jack, Jack McGurn. The wages of sin, that's what he earned.
The devil's stipend, someone did pay.
Well, the Thompson Machine Gun, he was blown away. Yeah, Machine Gun Jack, Jack McGurn, well, the wages of sin, that's what he earned. The devil's stipend, someone did pay. Well, the Thompson Machine Gun, it blew him away.